On text and video sites, each language has language-specific features and settings that can change the way the language is displayed and can show or hide additional information. During the setup process, the Migaku browser extension will ask you whether you want to use Pinyin or Zhuyin as readings. When you open the display option, you can now see several Mandarin-specific settings. The first, Pinyin or Zhuyin settings, allows you to decide how readings are displayed. When set to None, readings are never displayed. When set to All Words, readings are always displayed for all words. When set to Unknown Words, readings are always displayed, but only for unknown words. When set to On Hover, readings are only displayed when you hover over a word. You also have multiple options when it comes to displaying tone colorings. When set to None, tone colorings are never displayed. When set to On Hover, tone colorings are only displayed when you hover over a word. When set to Always, tone colorings are always displayed for all words. If you specifically want to practice your reading using traditional or simplified characters, you can change any given text to the one you want to practice. Set to None, the text will be displayed in its original form. When set to Simplified, the text will be converted to simplified characters. And when set to Traditional, the text will be displayed in traditional characters.